Have you come to brush up on your bird handling? As soon as I heard the legendary Chocobo Sage was here, I knew I had to come. I was surprised to see a recluse residing in such luxury. Even hermits enjoy a dip in the pool.
Sorry, my mom was just up. Oh, what was that? Sorry, my mom was just up for a smoke. What the hell was that? He has an insta kill? Hold up. I just gotta check something out.
During Chapter 4 in Final Fantasy.
Okay, so I need to put on some revival earrings apparently. Because there's no way to stop that.
I encourage you to try again sometime. I look forward to seeing what new.
Do I have revival?
Discoveries you make in your travels. Cloud. Odin, the noble knight hailing from the land of the dead, has been recreated within virtual space. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
Okay.
switch it up.
Let's finish it. That one's for you.
How the hell do I get up? No, not again.
This ends here.
I think we're fucked. He does that twice? How are you supposed to survive a second time?
Analyzing one's failures can prove instructive. I can't help.
Oh boy, okay. Well, we may have to figure this one out later.
But wonder where we'll meet next.
Is a problem. Okay. Should have figured Odin would have been a good one to fight.
They rebuilt the whole village.
Don't scare me like that. Thought Cloud might have lost it again. I mean, I thought he got us lost, because it looks different. So, who do you think rebuilt it?
Shinra.
Never mind all that. We've got a terminal to find.
That's strap on available.
Yeah. So those creepy outfits you see all the patients wearing?
Well, shit.
A lot of robes out here.
Yeah. And look. Locals. They aren't quite the same, are they?
Hello there. Can I help you?
Greetings, good sir. I'm a proud employee of Shinra Resorts. And since I was nearby, I thought I might pop in and check something on the company database.
And your companions?
Oh, them? They are...
I used to live here until... You know.
I see. And are you aware of what Nibelheim is now?
Nope. No idea.
5 years ago, Shinra assumed direct control over this village. It now serves as a treatment center for Mako poisoning. All property rights have been transferred. If that's why you're here, contact Special Facilities at Corporate. They'll be able to help you.
Very helpful. Thank you, sir. Ah, but the database. I'll not be a wee minute.
I'm sure you're eager to see your hometown, but please, don't stay too long.
Well, that's rude. No, we're playing Queen's Blood. Who know it? One, eh? For now. Ooh. I'm playing with one hand.
The services we provide here are strictly for the best.
My mom needs to move in with me. I know you allow that for me.
You! You don't happen to be a card player, do you? It's no use denying it. You're slacking off because you want to play Queen's Blood. Because you're just like me. I won't tell if you won't. Comrade, the name's Turner, the top truant. I say, screw working. I'm all about playing hooky. You'd be hard-pressed to find anyone who's better at it than me. I don't give a damn about demotions. Prepare yourself!
Still have one more to find. Who are we missing? Unless there's a second one here, somewhere. Bottom right. Oh yeah. Easy. Remind.
That was impressive. I didn't think you'd beat me so easily. When I entered contests on the clock, I always won. Wait, could you be more of a slacker than me? But I devote all my time outside of roll calls specifically to playing Queen's Blood. Oh, I see. You're unemployed. Living the dream. No, that's none of my business. You're a bigger fish. That's all. It was an honor to have played with you. I hope I'll have another chance someday.
There has to be... There has to be another one. So give me a second. I want to see if that is true or not.
Well now, who might you be? Ah, that's right. You're the ones Nick was talking about. New in town, aren't you?
No.
In that case, you ought to know better than to interrupt a busy chef, hmm?
I can leave.
No, no, I don't mind. Could use someone to talk to anyway. Then again, I sense you're not much of a chatterbox.
You certainly don't look ill. Passing through, I take it? If you are feeling unwell, though, you'll have to wait.
Thing we did yesterday. You're good to go. See you tomorrow. You might have noticed how some of our
No, Dale. Leave the man alone. I can play Queen's Blood with you, if that's what you want, okay? I'm so sorry. This is Dale. He loves playing Queen's Blood more than anything else in the world. Actually, I don't suppose you would mind playing a match or two with him. Just real quick, I'm not the best player. So I think he's been looking for someone who'll give him more of a challenge.
Thank you.
That's enough, Dale. He has other things to do, I'm sure. Thank you so much for taking the time to play with him.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have risen to the rank of Blood Marquis. By the way, I recently received a letter addressed to you. It read, I'll be waiting for you at the hotel in the Gold Saucer. From a friendly specter. Are they inviting you to play Queen's Blood with them? I wonder.